traditional medicine, TP, it can be proven scientifically that these things can heal. How do you prove them scientifically? It is because these people healed each other before the arrival of Western medicine. Before the arrival of Western medicine. They've made us to be so scared of traditional medicine. And I want to challenge you. Start bottling it nicely. Because the only thing we buy from these people is these fancy things of leg bull and two per day. That's the only thing we buy. Let's do our thing. Bottle it nicely. Put measurements, drink like this, like that. And start selling. And we must start putting on the shelves. Yes, you know. If you need Panado, yes, Panado. But if you need Mahona Jotlin, yes, Mahona Jotlin. We must be given options. We must not be told, lie. The only thing that heals headache is Panado. Let there be an African alternative, and let's choose which one we want. These people are scientists. They gave birth. They helped each other give birth in their own houses. Their houses were houses at the same time they were maternity ward. Delivered twins. All types. They never had anyone to tell them they are twins here. They knew. Or no, it looks like there is more than one. They are very good. Even now, any girl who goes before them, they don't need a pregnancy test. They don't need it. They just look at you like this.